We're going to LAXCON. First time I've ever been. Very exciting. So, without any further ado, let's go help out Big Chuck. Let's get to it. Okay. Turn the light.
Oh my god, we're here. I've never been here before. Oh my gosh. I'm like, okay.
I'm gonna talk up so we can hear you.
Oh, sorry. PLL stud, Redwoods LC, massive W fellas, RJ Kaminsky in the pocket, PLL sponsored podcast coming up next. Heard it here first.
What's up?
Yeah, you here to get some mesh?
Yeah, actually. Blue Dogs!
What's up, man?
Chris,
how's it going?
Yeah, how are you?
So, armor mesh, we have that free joint system. So basically, you can use shooters, but you don't have to. Basically, what it's going to do is as the ball comes up, it's all going to tighten. It's going to give you that release that you want. It's completely hydrophobic, so you can put this on water and it's literally going to float. It won't bag out in a game. It's not going to change at all. It's going to be that consistent release, and it's just going to be super consistent for you.
How about scorched up.
That's a massive W for a quote right there.
What's up, guys? I'm here with Josh and Dane. They just put on a nice little show out there. Very awesome to watch. So I'm gonna ask them a few questions. Starting off pretty basic, and then we'll get like a little bit harder. Do you know what Dane's favorite color is?
I don't know.
You think it'd be easy, but I don't know. It sounds easy, but it's hard.
I want to say like.
I don't really have one. I have a few, and purple would be one of them.
Is teal?
Teal would be one of them. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, look at that! Look at that! Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, and then what about him? His favorite
about
color?
Josh?
I'd say teal.
Yeah.
Teal guy.
You look like teal and purple, huh?
Yeah. There's some nice colors.
Different little spike.
None of the like orange. I like orange, not like on me unless I'm wearing a jersey. But like, yeah.
We talked about. We said how they're going to make it so it's not protruding out, it's just part of the top rail. Look at that. Innovation that excites, baby. So here we have the legend himself, Gary Gait, and I informed Mr. Gait about the bet that I made, I think about last year when he took over the Syracuse program. 4 years, he'll win a national title. I just want to let you know.
Thank you very much, and fingers crossed.
Yeah, right.
That's the goal. Him.
I
don't know if you're born in Kitchener,
Ontario.
Yeah, but I was
born there. Yeah.
Can you name all the teams that he's played for?
New Westminster, Buffalo Bandits, Hofstra, PL Chaos, some JUCO schools.
That's tough, man. I've been in six schools.
NASA? No, NASA.
Yeah.
And something community college. ASA.
Yeah,
that's all I would know.
Yeah.
Hey, is that all of them?
And then MLL.
Bayhawks,
yeah.
And then what about Dane? You got
many.
Yeah, I'll say Dane's is not as
Kitchener, Rochester, I guess Junior Kitchener. Six Nations, Victoria, obviously Bayhawks, Chaos, Bandits. Did you play Costa?
No, I didn't play Costa.
Oh, you went to school there.
That's it,
right?
Yeah.
Okay, and then the last one I have kind of has to do with you guys wearing shoes out there. Some pretty nice shoes for rolling around out there. What is Dane's favorite pair of Crepes?
Say Crepes?
Yeah, shoes. Crepes.
What is Crepes?
You never heard that before?
What is Crepes?
I thought that's what it was, but I don't know. It's just like shoes, like another term for shoes.
Alright. Where are you from?
I'm from Baltimore. I grew up.
Is that a Baltimore?
Not really. I have a couple friends from like Europe. So.
Oh, okay. Would it be it's Jordans, but I would say Jordan 4s?
Yeah.
And I think his would be Jordan 3s. Yeah. I don't know. Like,
wow.
I like them all.
That's some good taste, too. There's some good taste in shoes. Well, thank you guys very much. This is awesome. This is sick. You guys have a good one.
Yeah, you as well.
Shout out Grant Hawes.
Shout out Chuckles.
Shout out Big Chuck for winning. He also is wearing this, and I think about 900 people have asked him about it. BlueDogsLacrosse.com.
T-time like I got a cup of this shit. T-time like golf at a quarter to six. I love the fuck on a regular bitch. Famous hoes lame, but they stay on my dick. Heard your new joint, it's embarrassing shit.